What are you doing here? I'm busy. I don't have time for you.
Sorry, son. I really don't have time for you right now. We'll do something fun tomorrow.
Where have you been, Lucius? I've been waiting for you. Let's continue with our book, The Little Dorrit. His avaricious manner of collecting all the eatables about him and devouring some with his eyes while devouring others with his jaws in the same manner. Okay, we'll continue tomorrow.
Hello, my boy.
Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving. I'd like to see her getting up off her fat ass and try it. Oh, bugger. Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 1933 wine. You can manage that, can't you? Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 33, would you?
Oh my! Don't worry. I'll clean that up in a moment.
I think I'm in love. You know, your uncle sure is something special.
Couldn't sleep at all last night. Had this dream where I was burning alive. There's nothing I could do about it.
That's awful, man. It sounds like you're stressed. You know what relaxes me when I'm nervous?
Jazz, Will. Jazz. You like jazz?
I'm really not a jazz man.
Well, you just haven't heard the right stuff. I had a tape of my band you should really listen to. It's very cool. Well, I'm sure you'll like it. I'm just not sure where it is right now. Have you seen it? I left it inside the car.
No, man.
I think I'm in love.
Thank you, Lucius.
Bring her food, go do everything at a single time. Now I know why Mary was always so flustered.
What the?
Someone there.
Be a good boy, Lucius, and see if Alistair needs help.
Karina, bring her here. Go do everything at the same time. Now I know why Mary was always so flustered.
Hey, guapo, I don't really have time for you right now. Agnes is waiting for me.
Clean up, bring her food, go do everything at the same time. Now I know why Mary was always so flustered. God rest her soul.
This is a clear case of poisoning, and I need to interview everyone in the house again. Who prepares the food around here now?
I think it was Jovita. But I can't imagine she would be capable of something like this.
Oh my God! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what, Mr. Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down?
We can't possibly do that, Mr. MacGuffin. This is our home. We want to set things right.
The autopsy showed that she was poisoned. After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly all of them had some reason to dislike her. Jovita, the Latina maid, was the one who brought food to her. But this wasn't enough to press charges. I had no evidence of tampering. Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite from Mr. Wagner to join them for dinner. I had my doubts about sharing a table with a possible murderer, but I had to know more. But before I had any chance to snoop around, something else happened. No witnesses, no evidence. Something that can happen only on some very specific circumstances. Right weather, right spot, and the right time.
Such prodigious results. I am thoroughly impressed with you. Listen, I have something else to teach you. You have the ability, deep inside you, to look into people's minds and tell them what to do. Let's unlock this ability together. Now, follow my instructions. Oh, very good. That's my boy. Continue your journey, Lucius. With your new skills, you should avoid detection and reap more souls for me.